Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and aliens if you're watching this. Welcome to my first vlog. My name is Harsh Patel, but it's actually called Hirsch Patel. And I think I'm going to call my channel Not So Harsh. And yeah, welcome to my first vlog. So I'm in New Jersey, and today I'm working from home because I just graduated a year ago. And it's been like almost 6-7 months since I've been working at this company. And it's pretty cool, you know, it's a nice gig. But I think this is the year that, you know, I learned to get out of my comfort zone. And I read that, you know, if I don't do it now, I'm gonna regret it later. So I thought, you know, maybe today would be the day I'll start my first vlog. And let's see how this goes. Please bear with me, I've never done this before, so this is really weird. I might not even vlog in public because I might feel a little bit awkward. But I'm a break through that this year. I'm gonna make it happen. Let's show you my dog. All right, guys, this is my dog, my boy, Goku. Hit him with them facts, B. Hit him with them facts, B.
Remy, sit. Speak.
Fuck!
Good boy.
I see how it is. Silence is the best way to success. Just listen and make moves, yo. Make power moves. All right, guys, I just showered, and I'm gonna go pray real quick. And like I said before, I'm gonna be working from home, so I'm gonna finish up all that. So it is 8 a.m. right now, and my awesome mom left me some coffee, some biscuits. Probably eat it with some Ritz crackers if I have any. It's like, I'll be taking an L for that. I'm not gonna be having any Ritz crackers. But this will do, this will do. This is good stuff. My boy is wondering what the hell this man's doing. Boy, I don't know, man. This is my first vlog. Wish me luck, boy. Wish me luck. Hey. So I learned a lesson. Never ever buy anything from AliExpress because they clearly cannot speak English. I'm asking them a simple question. Where is my package? Will it come to my house? All she says is e-packet. What does that even mean? And contact your local post office. What? Just say if it will come to my house or not. That's all I'm asking for. So I just heard this quote today. And that quote said that people who buy expensive things will cry once, but people buy cheap things will cry multiple times. So I went the cheap route to buy this product versus eBay, which is more reliable. And I mean, I didn't cry, but it pissed me off that, you know, where the hell is my package for the past month and a half. So today I found out from United States Postal Service that it was stuck in customs in China and America. So we better get my package tomorrow, the day after. So I'm pretty hyped now. It's good news. It's good news finally. So can't wait till my product comes in and I'll show you guys what it is.
Yo gang, so this is my car, my baby, my boy.
Not sure where to keep this camera because I know it's gonna fall once I start the car and accelerate, but wait until you hear the noise of this car. Oof. Don't worry what my car sounds like. Let me give you a little bit of noise, eh? Ah, my eye blinked. Okay. So I just got told that I can't work from home anymore. Starting from next week. This really sucks. That was the one perk I really liked about this job, and now that's gone. Oh well. Gotta do what you gotta do. Damn. It was really fun working from home.
This is my boy Shaker right here. He's gonna bless me with a haircut.
The vlogger.
Damn,
how are you?
What's good, yo? Yo, so this is my YouTube friend, bro. He's already working on video editing, bro. This is crazy, man. This guy's a genius.
Bro, come on.
He's actually a pretty good editor, though. I'm not gonna lie. He's very humble, though. So my My boy just gave me a preview of his next video. Yo, follow him, subscribe, Shakes Prime.
Shakes Prime.
You already know. It's gonna be, the video is hilarious, but you gotta check it out.
That way.
Yo, change of plans. We're gonna go back to my house. We're gonna go pick up my laptop so I can work from home. Cause right now I just left my laptop on a piece of rock so it doesn't shut off. I'm gonna work with my boy Shaker till then, get my hair cut, and then go to the gym with Shaker. So that's the plan right now. So I'll catch you guys in a bit.
Bro, these are freaking amazing. Oh my God. It's like heaven on earth. Can you stop eating? I'm gonna go to the gym in a few hours. Can't stop, should stop.
I just consumed a shit ton of calories. 150 calories per serving.
Alright gang, we're about to get the haircut. My boy Shake about to bless it, yo, bless it. Gonna get a nice skin, whatever fade. He's gonna bless me, bro, that's all I know. So this is what I look like right now, and we'll catch you after we finish. Yeah, yeah, get it. We're getting fresh, yo, good, yo, my boy, yo.
Oh, man.
My boy. Damn, look at that fade. Oh, damn. Good shit.
Let me get a 360.
Alright gang, we're about to head out. My boy Shaker's getting ready up there, getting into his gym clothes. And we're about to get mad gains, bro. They don't even know how many gains we're about to get, alright? I like to say, this is my catchphrase, fuck they. You know what I'm saying? Like, fuck they, bro. We're gonna make it big in 2018. Big.
I made it to the gym, my boy's waiting for me. Hey, my boy. Yo, my gym has a theater. Check it out, guys. Jeez. Yo guys, I'm back home. That's my sister. I don't know if I guys showed you, but the pasta was made by her. My mom, I don't know what she's doing. She's probably cooking or something.
Hi, I'm making chili
paneer. Say hi to the vlog.
I'm making chili paneer.
Cool, that's cool. Cool stuff.
No hablo English, yo.
Yeah, this is my crazy, crazy family, yo. My man's right here, boy. This guy right here is my man's, yo. My man's always dazing off. Easy, boy. Easy. Where's the dog? Where's the big man? You got punished, eh? And then this is the grandma. My pops is in India doing you.
So what happened was, we're at the gym, we did our workout, we did chest, a little bit of cardio. And my boy Shaker had to leave because he had a rehearsal for his acapella group at Rutgers. And Rutgers is the university that him and I attend. I attended, he attends. And yeah, I'm trying to go see an Indian movie called Tiger Zindahem. My little's gonna be coming over soon and we're gonna go watch it. I'm trying to see if Shaker and my other boy Uman can come as well. But it's gonna be a good night. It's been a good, great day so far. And I'm just gonna get a little bit freshened up. You know, obviously I got some dead, like, you know, pieces of hair from that haircut, sweat. Your boy's gonna get all cleaned up and shit. So yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit.
Just got out of the shower, got cleaned up, looking fresh, put on some fresh clothes. And just waiting for my friend Yash. He's on his way right now on the train from Newark. And yeah, so Yash is my fraternity friend, brother.
He was my little gang. I just realized I forgot to drink enough water today. Normally I'm on top of that, but today I don't know why, for some reason, I totally forgot to drink enough water. I am thirsty as hell right now. I'm gonna go upstairs, get some water real quick, some agua, some hydration, some H2O, and get some more blood and all that, oxygen and whatever scientific thing that happens inside this body happen. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna be cutting it really close because the show time's at 8, and I think it's like 7:35 or 40, and it's almost like a 20-minute drive. So let's see if we can make this. We're challenging, you know, challenge accept. The water chair update. By the way, my mom painted that. I don't think I'm gonna make the movie because my boy Yash's train was delayed, and it's, the show time was 8, and it's 7:55 currently. There's no chance. No chance I'm gonna make it unless I got like a teleport thingy or like a private jet or I don't know. One day, maybe one day. What up, gang? Sorry, I totally forgot to end the vlog yesterday. I got a little, you know, like I said before, I was a little bit shy of whipping out the camera in front of everybody. But basically what went down is, you know, I mentioned, we didn't go to the movies because my friend's train was late. So we went to my friend's surprise birthday party. It was a good time, met some new people, just talked, chilled. I was completely sober as I had a blood test today, so I didn't have any ginger ale. My friend came over, we went to bars, just hung out, and we came back at like 3 a.m. and just knocked out. We were beat, but it was a good day yesterday. It was a very good day. So, you know, today right now I'm actually headed to the car wash and I'm gonna start my vlog from there. So I'll catch you guys in the next vlog. Peace.